I'm Will Lewis. I'm a PhD candidate from the University of Colorado Boulder. That's in Colorado, USA. While I've been here, I've been doing research and writing on two projects, Karen and Operation Black Antler. I've been looking at both of those projects as a way to pull apart and explain a type of spectatorship based in role play. Both of these projects that I'm doing research on are part of my dissertation research and some other publication work that I'm dealing with. And so I saw in both of these pieces this opportunity to look at the way that an individual works inside of the pieces as a person who's playing with roles in order to sort of encounter difference in today's society. I saw Operation Black Antler four different times, twice in Brighton, twice in Manchester. It's a really fascinating project for so many different reasons. Obviously, you know, one of the focal impacts of it or the reasons behind it is to look at the ethics of undercover policing. But by doing so, it introduces a lot of interesting problems about how we see each other in the world and how our individual biases often get in the way of maybe larger matters. Hopefully I'll be able to expand this into a larger book project, primarily as one of the things that's been great about being here is just having a space that allows you to work at your own pace without too much interruption and lots of support, which has been really helpful.